I want to look like the Southern Belle that I am. My inspiration is Phaedra Parks.
Oh.
She is the Southern Belle. Phaedra Parks is on the reality show Real Housewives of Atlanta. Everything that Phaedra does, I do, because I want to have someone that I can look up to and who inspires me, who's a fashionista and who is a diva.
This is mini Phaedra.
It is serious.
Very serious. I thought she looked like Phaedra today. She took so many selfies in the car, it was unbelievable. She definitely will be imitating Phaedra's look.
Normally now, I will say when people say Southern, they're thinking a full, like a ball gown.
Yeah, and that is the opposite direction that I want to go.
Okay, what's the budget that we're working with?
My budget is about $5,000.
Okay, so let's start in here.
Wow. I know. Phaedra Parks is the epitome of a Southern Belle. However, I have no idea what I want to look like other than a Southern Belle.
What about that one, Nikki?
Oh, God, no. Keep in mind, what would Phaedra do?
That's gorgeous, huh?
I think not. Moving on. Know that I do not want anything that's foofy.
Do you like buttons?
Oh, no, that's boring.
This one?
Absolutely not. Ugh, cringes. Put it back.
Would Phaedra wear it?
No, absolutely not. Phaedra would not. I'm not satisfied at all right now. You all right in that corner? Because you picking out some crazy looking dress. You stay back there until you find out.
I quit.
Where is Lori? Where is Monty?
You know.
Okay.
I think Lori knows Phaedra.
What now?
I'm gonna go get her.
She does.
She knows her.
This could actually work out. If Lori is friends with Phaedra, then I am for sure going to find my dress. Hi, how are you?
Good, I'm Lori.
I'm Nikki.
Tell me what you're looking for, Nikki.
Something that Phaedra would wear.
She's very tailored. You know that?
Yes.
And she does jewelry with a tailored garment. Phaedra is a Southern Belle, but when it comes to wedding dresses, that can mean a few different things. So, what would Phaedra wear?
I'll start with these two.
I've got a few ideas.
Oh. What do you think?
Let's get away from that.
Okay.
This dress is hideous. Well, girl, I don't know if I can get in there. You can barely get in the door. Let's get away from Cinderella. Too foofy. This dress is not me, nor is it Phaedra. No, okay. I'm not trying that on.
Okay.
All right. I just know she is mad as hell, and you better put something on her she likes.
Well, this has got beading. That's different. I think we should try this.
I think so, too. Let's do it.
Please let it. Please let it.
Very royal.
It's very unique. It's very different. I think Phaedra would wear something like that. I'll try that one on. That's different.
Monty's pick is an ivory two-piece with embroidery on the shoulders.
Turn around. There are no words coming out of your mouth.
This dress is a hot mess. Right now, I'm thinking, what the hell, Monty? At this point, nobody clearly is understanding what it is that I want. I don't know what's going on with this here. Obviously, you're not getting it. Obviously. Can everybody see me? Because you guys are going from worse to worser. So we're gonna focus.
She's mad. Yes. This is not good.
Like 3, 2, 1, about to lose it.
I will never wear this. This is not working. I'm not finding anything. At this point, there's no hope. I am ready to go.
Good afternoon.
Phaedra! I need you.
Honey, well, let's do it.
Lori called me about a bride that was in distress. And being the ultimate Southern Belle, I had to put on my pumps and hurry right over.
Oh, no, you don't.
Are you the bride to be?
goodness.
Oh, Phaedra! I had no words.
What are you doing here?
Well, I got a call from Lori, and a bride in distress, honey. I gotta help you out.
I'm not Jesus, honey, but I'm gonna fix it for this bride today.
Phaedra, is this something you would wear?
I don't like that. But I mean, I love this. This is gorgeous.
I love it too.
Yeah, but.
Phaedra, wait a minute.
Oh my Jesus. There was nothing about the dress that she liked. And Phaedra touched her shoulder and said, I love the shoulders. And Nikki, her response was, oh, I was just saying that. I was shocked.
Bride Nikki fell hard for a wedding dress that matches one worn by her idol, Phaedra Parks.
You love?
I love.
But her sister is still questioning if that's really what's best for the bride.
I'm very concerned that she just wants to be Phaedra reincarnated.
Nikki looks up to Phaedra, but sister just wants to make sure she's not getting lost in Phaedra land.
It's time to turn this mini Phaedra into bride Nikki Nicole.
Oh. Open your eyes.
Is this what you'd envisioned?
This is way more than I envisioned. And I have a wild imagination, honey. To see me all jacked up in this beautiful gown that Phaedra has picked out for me is absolutely overwhelming, and I am just the happiest person.
I need a tissue.
Phaedra's gonna cry.
Oh, God. Don't you cry.
I'm thinking about how I felt when I found that perfect dress, and I just cannot hold back the tears.
Oh, you look gorgeous. Thank you, Phaedra.
You will have a dress that looks like Phaedra, but it's also Nikki.
Yes.
This is your day. Oh, you gotta be fabulous.
It's definitely Nikki Nicole.